date. I'm going to wipe some of these dates out. If you put a date there, let's say it's the 20th of the 8th, 2025. And I'll do the next date, 21st of the 8th, 2025. Highlight what's going to be the pattern. Put your cursor in the bottom right-hand corner. Drag it down. And it will fill in the next days for you.